Yar blade. We are fighting jungle mutants. This does not seem like a very fun part of the game. I forgot how freaking dark it is.
I wonder if there are coconuts in those trees.
We've got a job to do, remember?
Oh, my mic's so far away. Is that better? That's better. Yeah, there are no coconuts, JC. What the hell are you talking about? No trees. Too busy enhancing my eyes.
I wonder if there are coconuts in those trees.
We've got a job to do, remember?
Okay, one sniper down. That dude down. Sweet. Is there another sniper? No.
Blade, talk to me!
Well, okay. There was another.
Blade is down!
Oh, come on. Crawling. Wait, can I get out of here? Hello, camera. Oh. No, I wanna go kill that dude. Screw that. I know, my glasses are upstairs. I'm too lazy to go get them. You hush. I don't always wear my glasses. Let's see, I have. some glasses. Is that better? Hey, Alex, did you bring my glasses? Yeah. Thank you. See, I have glasses on the way. That's fine. There you go. That's fine, I'm streaming. Oh, I thought you brought my glasses. Let's not go in that room. Are they trying to shoot me through the wall? Is that what I'm seeing right here?
Blade, come in, Blade.
Really?
And talk to me.
What garbage?
Blade, come in, Blade.
Why are there so many people? I need one of them to drop some health. I don't even know what's still shooting.
Hey, Blade, this isn't a tropical vacation. Hup two!
Thanks for the reminder, Slick.
Should not be bothering going in here, I wonder.
Blade, talk to me!
Yeah, screw that. I just want to get out of this jungle. I can barely see where I'm going down here. Oh. Really? Who's shooting me?
Blade, talk to me! Banana obtained. Oh, thank goodness, he had help. Oh? Sweet! We got health. Return to guard station beta. Oh, is this like a secret level? Is there nothing else here? I see another banana. Let's go eat it. Yeah. how to get to that side. Oh. Well, okay. That's a very fragile tree. What is this? Is this a weird arm mutant? Do not like. Oh my, what are the you? More weird mutants, alright. Oh no, they can go in the water. Please die. Whatever you are. Oh my. Oh, stay still.
Thank you.
I'm whole once again. Oh, these are really dusty. There, I'm whole once again. No, 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 no. Bananas. Thank you. What is this area? What? This is utter garbage. Gives me health just to take it all away. What? Who's been lighting these torches? The mutants? Are these not mutants? Are these maybe just like animals? Down to almost no health. Mm.
Blade! Blade! Talk to me, man!
Lucky man. Get a more effective weapon out. Okay, we have a little bit more health than last time. Not bad. Let's save. A jungle mutant? Yes, you are a jungle mutant already. You're a jungle grub. You're not? I don't even know what these things are. They're like tiger mutants. I don't know. Let's just follow the trail of banana. Okay, you can be a wolf and stuff. Oh, come on. I hear a mutant. Oh, really? No, we are reloading. That's no good. So I guess you can kind of see where the terrain falls out. Doesn't look like I have a choice but to go on it, though. Aha! I've exploited it. Where are all the trees falling? Why did it switch us to our rocket launcher after the shotgun ran out of ammo? It's ridiculous. In any such situation that you're using a shotgun, the rocket launcher is probably not what you would want to use. Ow. Let's see, where are those?
Yeah.
Useless mines. I understand why does it keep on. Wow, that worked. Take that, mutants. One more shot. Hot lava. Where the hell did he come from? The alarm? Come on. How'd we get up there? Okay. There's a dude. Let's see if we can snipe this dude. Answer's a no. Yes! Okay, alarm dude, dead. Awesome. I wish we had some health, though. Alright. Feeling so much better now because I got my glasses. Oh, well, that was close. Don't mind me. win the great sniper wars. I do not want to fall all the way down.
Already got it.
Should be another body down here, right?
Nope, don't need it. Already got it.
There it is.
Already got it.
Okay. Beta station. That's where these guys belong. The beta station. They're not true alphas like me. Where is this dude? Where'd he go? I know there's one more down there. Who knows? Okay, I hear people. Wait, do I have to go down there? Yeah, there's no way for me to get up there from here.
Damn! Already got it.
So let's see. Feels like there are a lot of routes. Oh no, this is where I was earlier. Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, I guess I wasn't supposed to jump down. Trying to jump off logs. What was that? I heard a weird noise, like a growl. Get up here. Jeez, I have to do this with the pieces missing. Okay, so far so good. Oh, is that something to climb? A rope? Oh, okay. I really didn't need to jump down. What is this? just a ledge into the abyss? Oh.
Whew. Blade finds himself ducking at every turn in these dark and dangerous jungles. Mother Nature gone wild. This is a taste of what Alexis has in store for the world if Blade can't stop her now.
But we will. Because she doesn't know how to spell Alexis. That's actually Blade's primary problem with her. Not that she wants to turn everyone to mutants. Nope. Did they just say perimeter secured? It obviously isn't. They're fighting. Oh, no, no, no. Okay,
Blade is
down.
I repeat, Blade.
I repeat. I'm down. It's true. Why is everything so, so dark?
Securing perimeter.
Rocket launcher. Oh, that's not the rocket launcher. Yeah, we do have Mr. Snape still.
Perimeter secure.
Okay, there's the rocket. Okay. Why are you shooting rockets at that range? What is that sound? Is there a turret? Excuse me. Shooting me. There was a turret. This is where I was earlier. Great. Now I'm back to figuring out what the hell's shooting me. Okay. Got a gun. Oh no.
Blade finally emerges from the lush environments of Alexis's nightmarish jungle. His only hope is a mad dash through Alexis's entrenched forces, all looking for a piece of Blade.
Look out, Blade!
Can I ride that ATV? Please tell me I can. What? What just happened? No, I wanted the ATV. Oh, God. Okay, it's getting higher. Is this a race against the lava? Still coming? No. Maybe? I don't know. Wait, there's... What? There's lava here? Oh, I just went down. Sorry. I'm just a very confused person right now. How do I get over there? This is... Ow. Yeah, rocket in the butt. Some sort of a ladder. It's up there though. Ow. There is a ladder right there. It's just completely invisible.
Damn.
What? Damn. Oh my.
Blade, come in, Blade. And talk to me.
Gorge. Let's go quick. I want to try and get that ATV.
Look out, Blade!
Oh, yes!
The whole...
This is horrible. Oh, that's awesome, though.
Oh, nice jump, Evil. Go faster!
I can't. The handling on this thing is disgustingly bad. Where are you going? Oh, no, I almost fell.
You're cutting it close, boss.
Am I?
Looks like a security HQ. Go in and clean out.
I'm trying.
Oh, man.
I don't know if I should really save, but... That was fun, though.
Blade! Blade, talk to me!
What shot us? There's a sniper somewhere.
Enemy spotted.
Securing perimeter.
Blade is down. I repeat, Blade is down.
Where am I being shot from?
Enemy spotted.
Perimeter secure.
Blade, talk to me! Blade is down! I repeat...
Don't understand... I don't mind dying, I just want to see who's killing me, so I know where they are.
Blade, talk to me!
Feels like it's just a trigger I'm walking into that's killing me, and not an enemy.
Enemy spotted.
Blade, come in, Blade! Talk to me! Blade, come in, Blade.
Okay. That's progress. I guess.
Oh, man. Dang. Blade!
Might just have to run for it.
Blade is down. I repeat, Blade is down.
You know what? I want to do the ATV again. I think we can get there with losing a lot less health.
Look out, Blade! The whole...
Really? Looking out.
The whole kit.
Okay.
Whoa, nice jump, Evil. Go faster.
I can't. Okay, there's a sniper there. Just went up.
Look out, Blade! You're cutting it close, boss.
Can I save while I'm on?
Looks like a security HQ. Go in and clean house. Blade!
Okay.
Looks like a security HQ. Go in and clean out.
Damn.
Mm. Well, now we're just back in the sniper kills me instantly.
Blade is down. I repeat.
So that didn't accomplish anything.
Looks like a security HQ. Go in and clean out.
How do I get off, bro? Okay, I think that we took out the rocket man. Okay, I think we have enough health to withstand one shot by the sniper. Awesome. Phew. Restricted GT command. Bravo sector is not clear.
I wouldn't let him get to that alarm if I were you, Blade.
Thanks for the advice, JC. I had no idea alarms were such a bad thing.
Just trying to help.
Okay, let's try it again. This time, no sparing the civilian. All will die.
I wouldn't let him get to that alarm if I were you, Blade.
Thanks for the advice, JC. I had no idea alarms were such a bad thing.
Just trying to help.
You like hollow points or cyanide tips? The answer, of course, is cyanide tips. Nope. Better weapon.
Blade.
Hey Ace, your gun in Minecraft, do you have cyanide tips or hollow points? Nice.
Damn!
This one's for Johnny, is that what they said?
Blade is down! I repeat.
Blade is down. Got hit by a cyanide tip. So these little mines do not seem to do very much damage.
Slide harder. This one's for Johnny. This one's for Johnny. This one's for Johnny. Choke on my blood.
Choke on my blood.
Choke on my blood.
Heck yeah. What? Did I accidentally hit the alarm? Can I turn it off? Okay. Great. Can I use any of these machines? No. Who lights their base like this? Like, it's such horrible lighting. Okay, that was strange. Ow! Got stuck in the door.
Oh shit!
What? I couldn't do anything, it was a cutscene. They've captured me.
Ah, finally I have my little secret admirer in hand. Such a sweet little creature.
What are you wearing now, Alexis?
My imagination is just running wild with all the things I can do with a specimen like this. All I've had to work with is drug addicts and inferior men. Now I have a specimen I can derive real satisfaction from.
Buy me flung, you friggin' bit.
Oh, we'll have plenty of time for that later. Guards, take him to Area 57.
Something's wrong. I feel different.
Is that me now? Am I muting?
My God, what has she done to me? What have you done to me?
What have you done to me?
Blade has fallen prey to the forces of SiN-Tech and is sent to Alexis's secret laboratory for her own personal experiments.
Oh, what happened? Oh, my brain! You've got to get out of here. Kill.
Okay. We can punch. That's it. This is awful. What is this? I guess I can't damage that. Why am I... Let's reload. This is stupid. Now, I'm the mutant.
What's happening? Oh, my brain! You've got to get out of here. Kill, kill, kill.
Okay, I can still use buttons, so that's good. I can't see anything, though. That's not good. Found a nice little pool. Just gonna do my hot tub stream. Where are we going, bro? Wait, you're fighting me? Fuck you. Help me, let me out of here. Okay. Got some health. Oh. Did I just hear someone saying, what's this? What's this? Oh my god. I can activate that button through the wall. This is horrific. Oh, what's this? Is there a button to open this anywhere? I don't see one, but that doesn't mean anything because it's so dark. What's this? There has to be some way out in here. But I'm just not seeing. Literally. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to like look this up just because it's too freaking dark to see. Wait, I'm taking damage. Oh. I'm on a timer, I guess. I think I've screwed this up. I have to look this up. What the heck level is this called? Containment area 57. Notice your health keeps slowly diminishing. Wait, what? Find a red-edged path? Red-edged path. Oh my... Really? There was a whole way this way? Okay. Thanks, technician. Why did you open that door? I don't understand what's going on anymore. Are you invulnerable? Why aren't they fighting back? I don't know. So stupid. Help!
Get it.
Oh, what's happening? Oh, my brain! Oh, you've got to get out of here. Kill, kill, kill.
Just play along with them, I guess. You want me to get in there? Okay. Can't see anything. Oh. Great. So there's like a mutant gladiatorial fight. We have to run the gauntlet. Hey, can I do that kick move? I just have fury swipes. Ow! What? There's too many. Why I'm just following orders, I guess, because they have turrets everywhere. I can't get in there. Okay. Oh my. What? Okay. Oh, you know what? These are the same mutants that were coming out. Like, these were the first mutants I saw, I think. These tiger ones. I think they're ones popping out of crates here at the beginning. Go for the head. Cloud his eyes.
Hmm.
don't know where I'm going. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Come on! Can't be a two-on-one. That's no fair. I think I'd have to become the mutant. Ow. Ow. I don't fit in here. Stop it. Let me out. Let me out of here. Okay, so let's save. Okay, I'm in. Don't want to be too compliant, is all. Should not go straight up toe-to-toe. You know, I think I screwed up by attacking that dude. Let's reload. We'll just go in like a nice, compliant, docile mutant. I'm in. We should be able to all work together, you know, us mutants. Oh my. Please don't kill me. Oh, thank you. I'm getting crushed by doors. Because I can't see the walls of the room very well. I feel like my brightness is already all the way up. Let me see if I can get it any higher. Let's just make it disgustingly bright. Yeah, that is actually substantially better. Come here, buddy. No way for us to get down there. Okay. Let me save.
Hello, my mutant friend. You've slain me. I thought we were friends. I want those healths. Give me that health. You're going to kill me again, I think. And I don't like that. I thought I could make it through in time. Can I get him stuck in a door, I wonder? Handle two of you. Where do you want me to go next, buddy? Can I go through the store? No. Okay, I'm back here. Sure. Do you want to go back in here? No. Next room. A gun. I cannot wield. I will be right back.
Hello!
I have arrived. I'm back. And into the hole we go. Oh no. What is this? Is this the, Oh, what's that room in X-Men, where they do all the training. Yeah, this is the danger room. I was gonna call it the ready room, but that's not X-Men. That's Star Trek. And very different. Okay, that wasn't too bad, it's just parkour. What's up? Am I passing all of your tests? What is... Oh, I can't pick up any of that. Tube 3. Final tube? Maybe? Oh no, we fight shark people. Wow, did we just one-shot him?
Is that the best you've got?
Oh, I still have, like, stupid one-liners as a mutant. Oh, are these just an infinite number of them? How many are they? Transformed a human. How? Okay, I see all my lovely weapons and stuff. I need the key, but I can't pick it up. Because I am not a human.
Damn,
this apparatus? Oh yeah.
JC, it's Blade.
Hey Blade, what happened? You decided to take a vacation?
Yeah, a vacation. From being human.
What?
Never mind. I'll tell you later. Just what? Help me tear these guys a new one.
You're such a
right
kidder.
Right on, boss.
Damn.
Oh, no. I hate these stupid doors I keep closing myself in. So is there anything else in here? Two routes we can go. The danger room. Or through an area that we needed the key that we now possess. Let's do that. I'm sure we'll have to come back and go through the danger room anyways. Are these turrets not going to attack us? Hello. Wow, you guys are bloody. Are you okay? What are you doing?
Well, have fun with that. They were. Okay, just got some health. That's always handy. Hello.
Now here's some firepower.
That's what I'm talking about.
Woohoo! Rock the Casbah!
They call me Crate Puncher. Because I punch crates. Wait, are these guys melee only? Oh, nice. Oh, no. They can tase me. Are their heads not their weak points? Because they're too armored. Are you going to fight me, turret? Okay, I guess the turrets don't mind me. Die. This guy's really chill just watching. Weapons back.
Jackpot!
Cool, almost have everything returned back. Please fall. Okay, we have some health.
Come to Papa.
And I'm the Papa.
Right.
Do we have our rockets? Yes. Take that. Oh, really? Jeez, take more than two rockets to kill? Oh, no. How do I get back? Yeah, I'm gonna go into the danger room now. What is this above us? Xenomorphic laboratory.
Blade travels into the heart of darkness. This living facility of SiNTech Laboratories is a testimony to the power of SiNTech's U4 mutagen.
Oh, I saw a rat. Good thing I'm a rat puncher. Is this acid?
Dang it.
Good lord.
Oh, baby mutant. Just what you always wanted, Blade.
What is my goal here? Locate the organ extraction lab, locate the surgery lab, and locate adrenaline. Okay, I'm gonna find an adrenaline shot. I do not like the sounds here. Is this just water? Okay. Oh. Yeah, hello, big arm.
I tore you a new one, chump. What is this place?
Looks like some sort of bioengineering facility. I bet
gross.
This is where they make all those mutants.
You sure you didn't grow up here, JC?
Yeah, Blade. And your mama was the nurse.
What? I see you, rat. Oh no, get out of here, rat. What is this? I can't pick it up. It's like a huge flash drive or something. Oh, I almost crushed myself. Gooey door. Is this the organ extraction lab? See, mad scientists, and they're not dancing this time.
Easy, fella. What did they do to you?
They gave me the devil juice. Devil juice! They gave it to me in that room over there. Boy, I thought Mad Dog was strong, but this stuff is evil. Evil!
Hang in there, Chief. I'll get you out of here.
Will I? Hello, are you an evil scientist? Should I just kill you? Do I have to do anything here? We just locate it and... Okay.
Rock and roll.
Yeah, I'm sorry. You guys are screwed. What is happening to me? Okay, this is the surgery lab. Whoa, okay. Big mutant. No! Oh, no. You're gonna make me fight big mutant. I think perfectly safe here. Take this. I'm sorry, we're doing this real cheesy. Got some armor. Ooh. Hey Ace, you playing The Sims? This way. Okay, nope, not this way. Oh, I didn't locate the adrenaline. Alexis Sinclair's dark vision of the world is a living reality here. Blade must forge on through the madness that is Syntac. Is she, like, caressing that gun? I'm not sure she knows how to use it. Locate microsurgery lab, locate x-ray labs, locate mansion entrance. Okay, more grossness.
Damn! What have they done?
It's time to put them out of their misery, Blade. You know what to do.
Do I? I don't ever know what to do. Help! Thank you! Lobotomy. Probe brain. Viscerate brain. Let's probe it. Let's lobotomize it. And now it's eviscerated. I don't know if that accomplished anything. Gamma skin. What? Like that? That's a strange family. Thing wrap. Ow. Oh no 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 no. Hey fatty. Accidentally destroyed all the computers. What? Oh. No, open back up. Oh no! Oh, where can I hide, you cheesy? Okay. The most dangerous foes, rats. Oh, hello. What is this? Okay. How do I get it out of here? So that was just a huge waste of time there. Let me guess, does this grating on the floor open up and dump me into the lava? Maybe not. Cooled ya. Let's sample it. have said that. Specimen. Have you the other specimen? No? Okay. Specimen 2. Where is the specimen? Does that change the specimen out here? Are those his nipples? Interesting. Done all of our objectives somehow. Next, Estate Sinclair, Part 1. Alexis's plans for mutagenic Armageddon are moments away. They say no man has ever come out of this mausoleum to nature's oddity quite the same. We have to subvert security, find bioshield. Oh. Give me something good. What's that? A glow stick. I like the interesting music choice here.
Wow. What a spread. This must be the Evil One's mansion. My intel indicates massive security in the mansion. Try sneaking in and turning off the alarms to gain access.
Wow, what a mansion.
Wow, what a spread. This must be the Evil One's mansion. My intel indicates massive security in the mansion. Try sneaking in and turning off the alarms to gain access.
Copy that, JC.
Got the sniper. Or at least one sniper. Turn up the music. Assuming camper shouldn't walk through these lasers? What happens if I do? Oh. Alarm system. Another spider. Oh, two more. Is this a fossil?
Shoot them.
Why not? They work for the enemy.
Oh, nope, don't need it. Already got it.
What is that thing?
Hey, you're ready to war.
Who are you? Oh. An alarm hitting man. Oh. What is this? Oh, no. One health.
Blade.
How did I pick this up? What is it? No? What's up? Face? Or is that from me dying?
Oh.
Oh, so I didn't do any of my objectives. No, we have to do our objectives, right? When did I get this weird gun? Doesn't look like we did get him. Spiders again, the spideruses. Wait, I don't. Oh, there are multiple ladders here, okay. My nose off.
Already got it.
So up there, there are two people. Brightness cranked. It's very difficult for me to see right now.
He's over here.
Blade, come in, Blade. And talk to me.
You're kidding me.
Over here.
Blade.
Yeah. What are you streaming, Ace? Hurry. See ya. Oh, okay. We'll get to it. Sorry to keep you. Criminal scum. Where did I just put that? Everything up here. I must have to go down. Ow. What is this? What does it say? Janitor Bob. Stay the freak out. I need the janitor's key. Where's Bob's key? You aren't Janitor Bob, are you? Is Trainer Bob this dude? You rat bastards. Oh, oh, no. Haha, you're too fat to get through this door. No. That's why you don't want to be extra wide.
Score!
In there. Okay, guess he was stuck.
All right.
Are these explosives? Probably. Somehow, I don't think the janitor's going to be down here. Since when do they throw things? An elevator. I just literally cannot see anything right now. Lower is better. So I can definitely make it look more disgusting. That's for sure. Problem is, because it's just gamma, it's not
really brightening the... Let me see if there's like a wireframe mode. I don't know what I'm supposed to do to see where I'm going. Maybe there's like a Fulbright. God, that's horrible. Oh. Yeah, I just temporarily have to turn this on. That I can actually see what I'm doing. Okay, so there was nowhere to go in here. Great. Oh! But there was a ladder up. You see, I would have never seen that.
Rock the Casbah!
Maybe I would have seen it. Oh.
Damn.
What? I don't understand. Oh, okay.
Damn.
Yeah. Damn. Can we get onto that light switch? No. Oh, come on. I wish I thought to turn on Fulbright like earlier. Wait. Okay, there is nothing on this side though. Is this not a hatch I can open? Oh. Stop falling! These ladders are awful. Wow, I can actually see, like, stuff. That's nice. Let's save. Okay, we turn... Whoa, what is this wiggly thing? I love it. It's like seaweed, except not underwater. It's beautiful. Oh, what a lovely portrait. Is that Janitor Bob's portrait? Be sus of every bookshelf from now on. Objectives yet. I'm really at a loss. something we missed outside because we couldn't see? I don't think so. Ouchie. Oh, that's the switch, okay. Where would a janitor key be? Well, I guess let's just go. Who cares about objectives, right? Oh, it's a cute tiny mutant. What? I don't understand. Okay, so this place is full of traps. Is someone sniping us? Oh, not that gun. Oh, do we have to go down? Have any ammo? Okay. Rats. Bind. Oh, not bind, alias. Alias, plus bright, full bright. Alias minus bright. Oh, I did that wrong. It's R. Fulbright. Find H. Plus bright. Woo! I can turn on and off the lights now. Found it. Let's see if anything's different in here. Nope, snipe. Where are you, you dirty sniper?
Blade is down. I repeat, Blade is down.
I repeat, Blade is down. Interesting. Whoa. What? Okay. I didn't mean to do that. Do I want to be down here? I don't think so. Some more snippers out there. Oh, can I duck under these? Oh. Whoa.
Blade! Blade, talk to me!
Was that a sniper? What killed me?
Blade, talk to me!
Get in tight. Yep, okay, snips. Where is the sniper? Up there.
I'm gonna make you my bitch.
Yeah, I wanna check out this boombox. Can't turn it on. Oh, crap.
Blade, talk to me, man.
More pistol ammo.
Who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy?
Blade, talk to me, man.
Really? Another? Where is the other? Aha! Why can't I hit her? I think I can crouch under this one.
Who's your daddy?
What? That's the wrong one, isn't it? Yeah, okay. because I couldn't turn off the Securitrons on the previous level, would have made this just a million times easier. Progress.
Whoa, Blade. This is some crazy CEO. She seems a little twisted, don't you think?
You know you're drooling, JC.
What kind of art is this, man?
Damn! You could run an empire from this bedroom.
She does, JC. That's the point.
Oh, she's got gear I could only dream about.
In more ways than one, JC. Let's find out what Alexis has been up to.
I can't. I don't know how to. So is this her bedroom? Is that a bed? Just has a picture of someone with a, like a ball gag. Whoa. Got some disco lights on that. I dig it. What is this? Comics. Satan's Little Girl. And then, now, Molar Comics. What a bathroom. Are the taps just always on? What a waste of water. Would you really want to be looking at like this photo as you're taking a poop? Not photo, painting. Big bathroom. Yeah, I guess we have to go down. Munt Phoenix? Blade ascends the perch. Ascends to the perch from where Alexis intends to exact bloody vengeance upon the world. Vengeance for what? What exactly happened to Alexis that has caused her to want to seek vengeance?
From the day I spliced my first gene, I saw the power contained within our very own genetic chains. Not all the voices of history could silence what I saw in them. In them, I saw the truth. In them, I saw the beauty of humanity.
That's what I dress like when I give, like, board meetings.
Each and every one of us is like an unfinished masterpiece. We are incomplete as we exist now.
never realizing our potential as a species. There are colleagues of mine that call me insane. They say my experiments on humans have broken their laws of science. And they would be correct. I have broken their antiquated laws, which have kept genetic science in the Dark Ages for so long. I ask you, can you not see the doom of man all around you? Death, famine, pestilence, war! I alone can crush these four horsemen of the coming apocalypse with one miraculous act. Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to the dawn of a new day for mankind. Today there will be a revolution, but so much more. Today there will be an evolution.
Okay. You say so, lady. Locate Alexa Sinclair. Orientation dome. One second. I think I might have just received a package. I'll be right back.
I'm back. So, I got a new razor. A safety razor. I have no idea how to use it yet, but I'm excited about trying to shave for like the first time in forever, so. Let's get back. So this is the orientation dome? Biggin. Can I get through a store?
Damn.
Blade, come in, Blade. Talk to me.
Oh no, we didn't have any saves on the level yet.
From the day I spliced my first gene, I saw the power contained within our very own genetic chains. Not all the voices of history could silence what I saw in them. In them, I saw the truth. In them, I saw the beauty of humanity as it could be. Each and every one of us is like an unfinished masterpiece. We are incomplete as we exist now, never realizing our potential as a species. There are colleagues of mine that call me insane. They say my experiments on humans have broken their laws of science, and they would be correct. I have broken their antiquated laws, which have kept genetic science in the Dark Ages for so long. I ask you, can you not see the doom of man all around you? Death, famine, pestilence, war! I alone can crush these four horsemen of the coming apocalypse with one miraculous act. Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to the dawn of a new day for mankind. Today there will be a revolution, but so much more. Today there will be...
Even do this with so little health. And only 10 rockets? I don't know if we can. Yeah, we have this thing.
Blade, Blade, talk to me!
Is there a sniper? A sniper. It must be red. Okay, yeah, there is. Well, I don't know if that's a sniper, but there's a gun dude.
Blade! Blade! Talk!
Supplies I can find, maybe?
Damn, security good.
Machine room. Did that do anything helpful? Is that the nuke? Supposed to be able to get up. Oh, come on.
Blade, what are you doing?
I'm having fun. Hush, JC. Oh. Well, I'm not sure why I'm just destroying all the piping, but let's... More shit to destroy, right? maybe that's as much as we can do.
Damn, the security door.
Like, I don't know, did that accomplish anything whatsoever? Yeah, let's reload. Let's just go on a machinery killing spree. Probably not. Explosive. Who would have thought? I don't know if that's helpful in any way, though. Gonna have to go fight it. Yes, based on luck.
Hell yeah. One more, right? Green card, yes. Oh.
Now it's time for Little Miss Shop of Horrors to pay the check.
Yellow card. Save again. Oh, nope. That's the main office. Control room.
Damn, damn. Secure outdoor.
Balcony. Balcony is where we need to go.
Damn.
I will let history judge my actions. Children. We shall be perfect, and in our perfection, we will achieve a higher consciousness. Welcome to the dawn of a new age.
New dawn my ass, you wacky bitch.
I'm growing tired of your antics, Blade.
You wacky bitch.
Too bad I can't stay around to feel your fight. Ta-da.
Ta-da. Why did I give myself away instead of surprising them? Is there no way for me to, okay.
Oh, you're so tough, Blade. Since you're such a stud, I thought it might be nice if you met an even bigger one. Oh, Daddy, come out and play.
What? Oh, Daddy. What are you doing? Oh my god, that physics. Okay, I should probably save. Oh no! Trapped again. This time, Blade seems to be in some sort of meat product transport cart? Question mark? Well, at least I'm at full health. I have very little ammo still. Oh, what is this? Fighting arena. Oh,
I don't want to go deeper. Oh. Okay, maybe I did. Lovely. So, okay, that's all the ammo we could ever want. I hear them. Whoa. Okay. Okay. We can do this, right?
Am I a god that you provide to me this meager offering?
Meager my ass.
Come to me, and I will give your flesh to the birds of the air and to the beasts of the field.
Wait, are you not able to hit me up here? That can't be right. Oh no, he is hitting me. I don't know, I can't tell.
Holy shit, where do they get these guys?
This is pretty stupid. What?
Oh man, that can't feel good at all.
Really?
You shall not survive.
Oh, I have a grenade launcher? When did it? Oh, fuck.
You're gonna be sorry you got up.
Blade is down. I repeat, blade is down.
Grenade launcher sucks. Just run around.
You shall not survive.
You're gonna be sorry you got up.
I don't know if they will be. we can do this. Get up on these ledge. Oh, they're ladders. This is just, slow, but... Whoa, no. No. Oops. No. Away from me. I curse you, vampire, away. Unless he regenerates or something, this should be trivial. I mean, we can just keep running around him.
Die, you ugly son of a bitch!
Did we do it? Oh, hell yeah! So pixelated.
You've been a very naughty boy, Blade.
Bad enough to kill you, bitch.
Oh, what should I do with you, Blade? Perhaps I'll lobotomize you and keep you as a pet. That would be amusing, don't you think?
I don't think you're gonna do squat, lady. In case you hadn't noticed, I have the gun. After all the shit you put me through, you're crazy to think you're gonna walk out of here alive.
Oh, baby, that's no way to start a relationship. Don't you know if you shoot me, you'll never ever learn your lesson? Now pay attention, because I have something very special to show you.
Save it for someone who cares, wench.
But John, I'm willing to bet my life you've never seen anything like this before. Watch.
I don't do
this!
Oh, hell.
Whoa, what the? Is she? JC, what happened?
I can't quite tell, man. They're jamming my radar.
Was she uploaded onto a rocket and is escaping to a secret moon base?
Wait a minute. Here we go. I'm tracking 4 outbound targets from your location. Oh, no! What the? The targets have vanished. The radar's clear. She's gone, Blade. She's gone.
No way! That crazy bitch got away. I can't believe it. She got away. No!
It's because you're too horny, dude.
Notes. Hardcore's regulations demand I file a report. I find this difficult to imagine due to the unexplained outcome of events, which occurred on Alexis Sinclair's island fortress. All of the U4 has been seized, and Syntech's key employees are in custody. Alexis's body was not recovered from the island, and the evidence I found regarding Syntech's quantum destabilizing technology forces me to assume that Alexis Sinclair, the self-proclaimed Mother Nature, has simply vanished without a trace. Status, unsolved. Note, while the immediate threat to civilian life has been averted, and all parties involved are currently awaiting prosecution, I will still continue my investigation into Miss Sinclair's disappearance. Some part of me won't let it go. I know she's still alive, and when she resurfaces, I will be there. Colonel J.R. Blade, Hardcore.
J.R. Blade.
Hey, Knuckles! Get off that computer before you break it. That's a complicated piece of hardware for a caveman like yourself.
Can it, JC? Speaking of cans, look at what I found here, JC. One last can of kick-ass. I wonder what I should do with it.
Blade, look, dude, what are you doing? Look, if you're still mad about that mom joke, I was just
be
kidding.
Be ashamed to let it go to waste. Ah, now that's the sound of refreshment, John Blade style.
Ah, help! Somebody get the... Blade has lost his mind. Get animal control down here, quick.
Look at those little legs run. Get back here, boy. Come and get a whooping.
Alrighty. We did it. We beat the game. Hell yeah. Next time, I don't know what I'm gonna play, so... and we're like 40 minutes early as well. How inconvenient. I guess I'll just I'll stop for now. How about that? Thanks for chilling with me. That was interesting. I don't know. I enjoyed it. Some parts of it were maybe a little bit too difficult. I don't know. I did not so much enjoy the being a mutant. Though it was nice to get, like, I don't know, a little bit of different gameplay going on. I liked driving ATV, even though it was awful. Absolutely awful, terrible controls. I wish there was more. Like driving the forklift. It was actually pretty fun. So I don't know. I don't know what I'll play next time. Let me take a look. What's something else? We'll play Soldier of Fortune next time. That or Kingpin. I don't know. One of the two. Well, peace out. Later.